dear students, I Miss Munazza Sayed welcome you all to Nagesh Karasgi Orchid School. Today I am going to teach you English subject of grade 2. Children, today's good thought is something very beautiful that you can feel. Today's good thought is love your family. Love your family means we all have to love our families. Family is a word, is a sweetest word actually. When you listen the word that your family means, automatic the smile comes on our face. Yes, means a family is a very precious gift from the God. So we all have to stay together, understand the things with love and care. We have to live. What we all have to do in the families, like your parents are loving you, you have to respect them. So this is the actually process, means they will love you, you will love them, you have to respect them. So a family is a very beautiful gift from God. You have to thank God for your beautiful family. So first of all, join your hands and say thank you God. Repeat after me, thank you God for the best family which we have. Okay, so we have to thank God, children, for the beautiful things, for the parents, for the family members, for your education. In each way it will be different. Okay, so children, in the last period, what we have learned in the last period of English? Yes, about fruits. Good. Fruits that belongs to different season. Yes. So for summer season we have mangoes, for winter apples, for fall season, fall season which I said you, autumn, autumn means particularly in that season the leaves fall from the trees. Fall means girna, is coming down. So sugarcane, grape, oranges, so these all yummy sweet fruits we saw. Okay, so now today we are going to repeat those portions, those fruits, information of the fruits, and we are going to solve the textbook exercise. Okay, now open your canopy textbook, page number 16 of English section. Have you all opened? Good. Now I'll play the audio. You have to listen as well as you have to keep the finger in your textbook so you can read it with the song.
Do You Like Fruits by Swapna Datta.
Now I'll play the animation.
Do you like fruits? Swapna Datta. Apples in the winter time, chikus in the fall, mangoes in the summer time, I like it best of all, oranges and kinos ripe, sugarcane so sweet, melons and the juicy grape, all of them a treat.
Children, now without that audio, we will sing the poem. Okay, you have to sing with me. See in your textbook, put your finger. First, I will say the poem slowly. Then, we are going to repeat one more time. Okay? Put your finger in your textbooks. apples in the winter time, chikus in the fall, mangoes in the summer time. I like it best of all. Sing with me, children. Apples in the winter time, chikus in the fall, mangoes in the summer time. I like it best of all. Oranges and kinos bright, sugar cane so sweet, melons and the juicy grape, all of them a treat. Now from starting little bit fast, how we have in our audio, in that same way we are going to see. We are going to sing this poem now. Are you all ready? Wow, good. Start. Apples in the winter time, chikus in the fall, mangoes in the summer time, I like it best of all. Oranges and kinos bright, sugar cane so sweet, melons and the juicy grape, all of them a treat. Now treat means a party, okay, small party that you can do with your friends. Now here we have question. Okay, first of all, tell me this poem is written by Swapna Datta. Very good. Question. Look at the picture and answer these questions. What is the color of the mango? Look at the picture means here we have picture. And you have to tell color of a mango. Next question we will read. You know the answers. Together I am going to show the answers now. What is the shape of the piece of watermelon? Shape of the piece of watermelon here. Even I have shown you in the last period. How many bananas can you see in the basket? Count the bananas here, children. You count by yourself. Okay, I will not count here. That you have to answer me. Count the bananas. How many chikus can you find in the basket? Okay, count the chikus. Find the chikus, how many are there? And remember the answer. What are the long brown sticks in the basket? How does it taste? So here these are the long brown sticks. What are these sticks and how does it taste? The taste we have learnt in the poem, even you have experienced it by eating this, so you have to answer. Next, do you think four people can have one apple each from the basket? Say why. It means that four people can have the apple from this basket. Means you have to count the apples. Then you have to answer, can four people eat the apples present in the basket? Now you all know the answers. I'll show the answers now. Yes. Mango color, yellow. And the shape of a piece of watermelon is triangle. Very good. Triangle means it has three sides and three corners. How many bananas can you find in the basket? Four. How many chikus can you find in the basket? that too four. So the long brown sticks are sugar cane and it tastes sweet. As you have counted the apples in the basket, we can't distribute those apples in four because there are only three apples. So four people cannot eat. You can see here one, two, and here below the grapes we have one more apple. So we can't give those apples to four people because peoples are four but the apples are three. So we need one more apple for the fourth one people. Okay. Now I have already told you that for the PPT we are going to see in the next period. Here, a fruit for every season. We have already saw this. Apples are red, they are sweet, juicy, and have small seeds. Apples can be used to make cakes and jam. Apple trees have beautiful pink and white flowers. However, see H-O-W, how, E-V-E-R, ever. Now here we don't have a space after how, so we will spell it at once. However, custard apple and water apple are two different fruits. Next slide we have chikus. Chikus are light brown in color outside and deep brown inside. So chikus color is outside a light brown color, but while eating you will observe the chikus color from inside is somewhat dark than outside. Okay. They have other names in different parts of the world. So in the world, chikus have different names. It may call differently. Chiku trees can be very tall. What is the national fruit of India? It is a mango, right? Ripe mangoes are sweet and juicy and have one big seed which is called a stone or a pit. So while eating the mangoes, you must have observed that it has a big seed inside. Okay, one big seed inside. So that seed is called stone or a pit. Mangoes are used to make pickles or chutney. Now children, you must have, means your mouth must be watering now when I said pickles. We all love pickle, right? So mangoes are used to make pickles or chutneys. Have you had any of these, children? You had pickle? No. Chutneys, we can make chutneys too. The orange is a mix of two fruits. The orange is a mix of two fruits. The orange flower is not orange in color. It is white and has a very nice scent, smell. Blood orange is a kind of orange which is red inside. Do you like orange jam on your bread, children? Some will like, some of them will not like. Do you drink orange juice? You have to drink, children. It's very healthy for us. Sugar cane. Now we are going to see the information about sugar cane. Sugar cane is a kind of tall grass. India has grown sugar cane for a very long time. We get sugar from the sweet juice of sugar cane plant. While eating this sugar cane, you have experienced that while chewing that you will feel juice. Yes, so it's a juicy sugar cane. From that juice we are making the sugar. A glass of sugar cane juice on a hot summer day can be very refreshing. Yes, after drinking the sugar cane juice, we all feel fresh. Melons. Next we have melons. Melons can be of different kinds. Kinds means of different types. Some kinds of melons are the cantaloupe, honeydew, muskmelon, and watermelon. Watermelon is very familiar to all of us, muskmelon also, but this honeydew and cantaloupe is a kind of melon. Although watermelons are so big, most of the fruit is actually water. Watermelons means it contains water a lot. Next, juicy grapes. Grapes can be green, purple, or even black in color. These small juicy fruits grow in bunches. Yes, these fruits grow in bunches. When grapes are dried, they become raisins, currants, or sultanas, which are used in cakes and other dishes. It's question time now. Can you identify these fruits, children? What is this first one? Papaya. Good. Next, pomegranate, and this is pineapple. Yes, so we have saw the PPT too. Now we are going to solve this exercise. Now we are going to see the answer these questions. You have to answer these questions now. Which fruit do you eat in winter? Which fruit do you eat in winter, children? The first line of our poem is the answer of this question. Apples in the winter time. Yes. So we all are eating apple in winter season. What does the speaker like best? Now, speaker means who here? Means Swapna Datta. She has written this poem and she is the speaker of this poem. Means she is telling the poem. She is speaking about the poem. What does the speaker like best? Mangoes. Third question. Why are the oranges and kinos bright? Why they are bright, children? They are orange in color. So orange color is bright and fresh. So they are bright. What is sweeter? Melons, grapes, or sugarcane? Now children, what we will do, you assume that you are eating melons. Okay, imagine, take a small piece of melon, assume that, imagine, and put it it in your mouth. Okay, have you come to know the taste? Now grapes. Take a grape and eat that. Sweet, right? Next, sugar cane. Done? So which one is the sweeter? Melons, grapes or sugar cane? Yes, sugar cane is sweeter. Now children, writing part we are going to start. Take out your pencils. And canopy is already you have removed. On page number 17, we are going to solve the exercise. Complete these sentences. See ya. Complete these sentences. First one is, we can eat chikus during the dash season. No, summer is wrong answer. We can eat chikus. Now, if you will remember the poem's line, chikus in the fall. So, fall means, I said you, autumn season. So, during autumn season, we are eating the chikus. AUTUMN, autumn. Write in your textbooks. AUTUMN. Autumn. Second one, mangoes grow ripe in dash. Mango belongs to which season, children? Summer. Very good. Right? Summer here. S-U-M-E-R. Right? You are not paying attention, children. I said the wrong spelling purposely. S-U-M-M-E-R. Summer. Third one, fill in the blank. We have, the grapes are very dash. The grapes are very sour. Sour means khatte, ambat. Okay. So grapes are sour? No. Grapes are juicy. It's full of juice. J-U-I. C-Y. J-U-I-C-Y. Juicy. Write properly, children. Have you learned the poem, children, or just you are listening? You have to repeat the poem too. Okay? At the end of this period, I am going to play again the audio. Only you have to listen and you have to practice till our next period. Okay? Means you can sing this poem while doing something or playing also, you can sing this poem. Have you completed the writing work, children? C point we have here, think and answer. The question is, what do you think is the speaker's favorite season? Say why you think so. Which is speaker's? now who is speaker here? Swapna Datta. Okay. So which is speaker's favorite season, children? Summer. Okay, summer, fine. Now answer me why. Why it is favorite for the summer holidays? No. Then in the poem we have learned that after that she said that mangoes in the summer time, and after that she said I like it best of all. So Swapna Datta's favorite fruit is mango, and mango belongs to summer season, so her favorite season is summer. Now here we have a beautiful activity, means it's a color time. With the colors you can do something good. Draw and color your favorite fruit in your notebook. Now everyone must be having the different fruit, favorite one, okay? Mango, watermelon, chiku, an apple, grapes. Everyone's it will be different. So you have to draw that in your notebooks and you have to color it beautifully. Okay? So this will be your homework. D1 point is draw and color your favorite fruit in your notebook. Here write HW. H for home, W for work. This is the short form of work. See how we write HOME, home, then WORK, work. Instead of writing, we are doing the shortcut. H for home, W for work. Understood? Okay. So this will be your homework. Children, in last English period, I have given you the homework of learning the poem and learning the spellings of all fruits. Have you all learnt? Tell me spelling of apple. Tell loudly. Good. Tell me spelling of mango. Very good. Kinu's spelling I will ask you now. Kinu's spelling. KINNOWS. Kinu's. Okay. So now again I'll play the audio.
Do You Like Fruits by Swapna Datta.
Treat. So even you can have a small party and a small treat with your friends with the healthy fruits. Party doesn't mean that songs, cakes and all, children. You can have the healthy party. Okay. Not only pizzas, burgers you will include in your party, but you can have a healthy party at your breakfast. Okay. As a breakfast, you can have the healthy party. So draw your favorite food and color it beautifully. Okay, so do your homework properly. Thank you.